Batuhan Altınta. Wikipedia article audio. Mustafa Batuhan Altınta is a Turkish footballer who plays as a forward for Giresunspor, on loan from Hamburg. On July 4, 2015, it was announced on the official Hamburg SV website that Altınta signed a contract that will keep him at the club till 2017. Professional career. Personal life. Batuhan's grandfather Mustafa Altınta, his father Yusuf Altınta, and his uncle Yasar Altınta all played professional football in the Turkish Super League.